a shame, really. If it wasn't for the accident, he could have lived another 10 years or so.
I suppose we should contact his next of kin.
There's nobody to call. He doesn't have anybody. No wife, no family, no nothing.
Is there anything we can do for him?
No, there's nothing we can do. He doesn't show any brain activity whatsoever. For all intents and purposes, Mr. Wilson's already gone.